What do you think of the size and weight of the drill?
A problem about the drill is the weight. I found that when I'm holding the drill, the proportional value of the back of the drill and the front of the drill is different, which can cause an imbalance when using it to drill forwards. However, I found the overall size of the drill small and compact, which will allow for ease of transport.
What do you think about the colours used?
I like how they did not make it too colourful. Only using three colours throughout the drill, this makes the drill simple yet appealing to the eye, as the yellow and grey used stand out from the drill.
What do you think about the texture and material used?
I like the grip as it is dual injection molded. This allowed the back of the grip to be made out of elastomer, which makes the grip softer and more rubbery, which makes the handle much more comfortable.
What do you think about the cost?
I think that the cost is high as the drill is not powerful as a corded drill, which is cheaper and more efficient to use. However, the drill having the ability to freely move could be why it's expensive, as the battery is an expensive part of the drill.